Wait on me, he said. He said, wait on me. Don't wait on you. You ain't strong enough. He said, all my promises are yes and amen, not yours. Yeah. He said, greater is he that is in you. He that is in you. Not you that's in you. We be thinking it's us that's in us. Wrong. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. So when you wait, and you're not waiting in your own strength. But perspective says, if I know that, then I'll be able to wait for as long as it takes. I told God, hey, bro, I said, all right, we playing this game. Once going through my journey, stay right there. Yeah, going through my journey. I was like, oh, this game we playing, cool. So now that I done figured it out, bro, now that I done figured it out, I wait for as long as it takes. I wait 20 years if I got to. I stopped caring about how long it took to get out the hospital and said, I'ma just trust in him until I get out the hospital. You feel me? So many times we want it our way. You know what I'm saying? I see by 5 years, I should be here. And then in 5 years, if you ain't there, you start blaming and pointing the finger or getting off of the word that you're standing on, dog. He said, wait. And then when you get weary, right? Be not weary and well doing. But when you do, then worship while you wait. You feel me? Come on, bro. Come on, dog. Come on, dog.